She ain't a Nicki fan, then the bitch deaf dumb. You ain't my son, you my motherfucking stepson.
I don't know what that way look like. Shit, bitch, I can't even
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to the channel, welcome. I hope you do stay. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome home, my love vibe. I'm Michelle Loads. In this vloggy vlog, guys, I'm so excited. This is my graduation preparation vlog. So I will be vlogging my preps. Today I need to, guys, bear in mind, today is a Tuesday, right? My graduation is next Tuesday, so I still need to get my dress. They're still making it. I need to go buy fabric for the skirt underneath, so that's what I'm gonna do today. I still have to work. But in terms of graduation, the only thing I'm going to do today is go buy the skirts, well, the material for the skirts, and then I need to take it to where they pleat the material. After that, I'm going to take it to the seamstress because my seamstress doesn't pleat the material. So that's what I've got planned up. Right now, I'm going to have breakfast. They made maguinha. Yesterday, so I'm gonna have that with tea, and then I'll update you guys when I'm about to leave the house. But in the meantime, please subscribe, like, and go through my other, well, go watch my other videos just to catch up. And yeah, man, I'm gonna do a live update video, but guys, please subscribe to my channel and share with your friends and their mothers. Do you get what I'm saying? And this time for good, guys. Also, I still have so much to do, but last week, Saturday, I got my wig, and I'm so excited to wear it. I'll show you guys later the wig, and then I still need to go get shoes. I spoke to the person who sells the belts and the cap. I already have the gown, so I need the cap and the belt. So I think I'm gonna, I spoke to the person today and he said I can get them on Saturday because my graduation is so late in the afternoon. I'm not gonna be able to take pictures after, so I want to take pictures before the actual ceremony. So I need to get the belt and the cap before the actual ceremony for pictures. So I'm getting them on Saturday, and then I still need to go do my nails. I'm still deciding if I want to do my lashes, but I think because I struggle with putting lashes on, I need to get my lashes done so that I look, you know. And I'll be installing my own hair and doing my own makeup. So I'm scared. I can't mess it up. I need to make sure that I look good. But yeah, my to-do list: buy shoes, collect the cap and belt. What else? Those are the most important ones. Oh no, I need to also collect my dress. Damn, my actual outfits. So I'm gonna speak to the seamstress today and ask how far she is. But also, I'm the one delaying because I had to buy the material, get it pleated, and take it to her so that she can do it. So I need to make sure that I do the fabric, the pleating today, so that she pushes. And then also, it's not a difficult thing to do, so it's not going to take it too long. I think the main problem with the dress is the, you know, so the underskirt is not going to take too long, so that's why I'm not as worried. But I also need to hurry up so that everything is done on time and I don't stress the day before or whatever. I also don't know when I'm gonna go do my nails. I haven't even put in an appointment. I'm trying not to stress. And yeah, at the same time, I'm writing on Saturday, so I need to study. I have an assignment due on the 11th, which is like in 2 days. I still need to do that. So there's a lot I need to do, but in terms of grad, it's not that hectic. Well, it is hectic. I'm trying not to panic. That's why I'm consoling myself. But yeah, guys, that's what's happening. I'll update you guys as we go. But yeah. Yes, I'm about to leave. And we are going to my sister's, we're going somewhere, then we're gonna go to the fabric store after her meeting. So I'll check you guys when we get to the shop. So yeah, guys, in the meantime, while she's in the meeting, I'm gonna try to push some schoolwork, because I have an assignment that's due in 2 days, and then we'll take it from there. But I'll definitely pick up the camera and film when we get to the shop. Hey guys, welcome back to another day in the vlog. Today game Thursday, and I last spoke to you guys on I can't even remember, but it's been a minute. And I remember the last time I spoke to you guys, I was going to buy fabrics, and I remember that I forgot to vlog. But I still haven't done anything in terms of preparations, and I'm low-key panicking. But at the same time, I can't do much because of school and work, and I'm writing on Saturday, so I've been studying and focusing on that. I really don't know when I'm gonna go do my cornrows, my nails, my lashes. I still need to get shoes. I still need to get my dress, I haven't seen it. So I'm still trying to figure out how I'm gonna do everything. I might have to do everything on Monday, but at the same time, I don't want to push everything to Monday. So I think after writing, because I'm writing from 11 to 1, no, to 2. So after that, I think I can. But thing is, from school to Joburg, it's like an hour drive. By the time I get this side, I think Saloon Club is well. But I'll see. I'll have to check with the times that so that I can at least get my nails done, and then my cornrows, I'll do it maybe Kasande, and then my shoes, I don't know, maybe Kasande I'll get shoes and my head on. But guys, please subscribe, please share, and comment down below, and let me know what to change, what do you guys like, what don't you like, just speak. And I hope you're liking and enjoying this video. I'll talk to you guys when I get my hair done, or well, when I start the preparations, because at the moment, so yeah. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know that this vlog is so boring, because I haven't been doing anything, but I promise you, I'm waiting for now. I'm waiting for my seamstress to catch her. I asked her to come with the dress so that I can fit it, and then if there's any problem with the dress, she can take it with her. And then I booked my nail appointment for Monday. I'm happy because my nail tech, number one, doesn't open on Monday. Number two, she's fully booked this weekend. So, yeah, my problems are a lot. And then I still haven't showed you guys my hair. I'll show you guys today because I need to kind of customize it. I need to pluck it a bit and then just kicking a bit of foundation so that I can see what's going on with the knots, because it's blonde, I can't really see it. And then I didn't show you guys the shoes. I bought shoes like 2-3 weeks ago. I got the red and the black ones, so I think I'm gonna wear the black ones to my graduation because I think it would match with my outfit. So I'm gonna do that. So the takuri thing, manala Monday, mosisi ultra today, kitolekans, and then I'm gonna have to halang belt and cap. We have to go to Pretoria to go check the shop out because I need it before the day. So, yum. I already got the cake. Oh, well, this is... Well, oh, okay, let me not get into that because I get a little confused. Honano, that's it. I'm excited because what am I going to do? So, I'll show you guys my dress. I hope she comes with it because I asked her last night and then she didn't get back to me. So I really pray that so that Giwane, and I really hope that Jantekana, so that she doesn't have to go back with it. Oh, also I got photographer. So JD looks like a so I'm starting to get excited. Like, no, it's kicking in. I'll check you guys later when she's here. I think she's on her way now. I'm still at work. I'm waiting for my bus and I'm waiting for the models so that... Also, why am I speaking a whole lot of nonsense? I'll check you guys later.
Okay, can I check something?
Mm-hmm.
I just want to see. This is with. It's a maybe one.
Eh? No, I think we.
Oh, we copy.
Eh?
I just want to see.
Yo, it's so short. Oh, but it's nice without you. Like this. Yeah, I gained weight.
Mm-mm.
Oh, but it's close short. Come
yeah,
around. Like this.
Yeah. I think it's nice.
Are you good?
So the girl gets a maybe.
Yeah, my bum is showing. Yeah.
Yeah, cause the car, if we keep looking, it's
okay. Yeah.
She got copy. I kind of like it without. It's so perfect without.
Yeah.
We gotta give her now the beauty in here, some sort.
I guess singing is trap tail. So, tell her not to send her my other dress. I can't send her anything. Tell her, tell her. Or like going down. Mm-hmm.
Cause also I'm thinking a cute bow, yeah, no more.
So now I'm gonna tie my hair.
I get you were gonna have that fund.
Yeah.
I think what if you tie it. You wanna tie it like this or
no, like this, half up, half down.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Which hair are you gonna put on?
The blonde one.
Oh, I'm just talking about one. Let's try that.
With a bit of curl gomorrah.
Then more I will say bow. So mobile, would you have it where? Here?
Mm-hmm.
Ne?
Mm.
Okay, am I feeling?
Hey y'all. Welcome back to another day in the vlog. Today ke Sunday. And it's currently 9:07. I am rushing to my nail appointment. Not my nail appointment, my lash appointment. I was supposed to get my lashes around 12, but that lady did not realize that she had double bookings. So she asked me if I can come earlier. So I did agree because also I have other things to do. I still need to go get my hair done. And hobotoko, I didn't even brush my hair. I didn't comb my hair. I just put it in two bands because my hair hurts. So plan for today, I need to, well, I'm gonna go do my nails now and then, not my nails, can't do what's going on with me, my lashes, and then also today I need to go to Specsavers to go get my prescription. I don't know why I don't have it. But yeah, I'm gonna go fetch that as well. But in terms of grad preparations today, oh, my skin. Anyway, in terms of grad preparations, today, tomorrow, fetching the dress, doing my nails in the morning, and then, yeah, that's it. Oh, the dress and the belt and the cap. So, I'm gonna request my Uber now and then I'll see you guys when we arrive at the lash tech. Oh, in the previous clip I showed you guys my dress, but the problem with my dress, the reason why Sister G had to take the dress with her is because you wouldn't like the, well, my sister liked the dress without the ruffles at the bottom. So she's going to go remove them. And then I'll get a length because the dress is short and my bum is kind of showing. So she's going to go add a bit more length to the dress. And also the waist, it's so tight. Like the dress around my waist is so tight. That's what I wanted. But I can't do that the whole day. Do you get what I'm saying? So I asked her to add a bit more space so that I can breathe, eat. So yeah. But guys, I love my dress. My dress came out so perfect. And if you want the details of the dress, just check my description box. I'll let you guys know. The dress is from NN Vintage, by the way. So I'll just put all the information there and then you guys can order. But let me leave before I become late because I think I'm already late. So yeah. Oh, hold on. I didn't show you guys my OOTD. This is what I'm wearing. Okay, let me just put it like this. This is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this top. I bought it years ago for Mr. Price. These pants. Well, these sweatpants from Cotton On, and then my Crocsies, and then I'm gonna carry this bag, and then this is what I'm gonna have for breakfast because I'm already, I don't have time to make foodie food. Guys, my Uber's on the way. Let me leave for real, for real. Let me, bye.
Hello. good. How are you?
Good.
I am back. Okay, you guys can't see. I'm back and my hair is done. This lady did the most. You can't go day. What? And I did my lashes as well. Man, you're not already. Problem. So, apparently, my sister thought our nail appointment was on Monday, and apparently the nail tech had a bulika Monday, of which I don't understand, guys. Why the nail tech this a bulika manta? But anyway, so the person, her nail person, had said we must come today around 12, and she forgot. And now, kanako I was still at the mall. So I decided for it, I'll do my nails during the week, but for the graduation I'll just put on falsies, well, these stick-ons. Oh, and then from Clicks I also got these masks. They were 17 rand, and then I got this body mist because I like layering perfumes and stuff. I also got the nail glue for the stick-ons. So let me show you guys the wig finally. So guys, this is the wig. It looks like this because I washed it, and then I haven't done anything to it, so I just washed it and left it. So that's why I got like a lie on it. I'm gonna go pluck it, and just, I don't think it needs plucking also, so I'm gonna go straighten it and see if it needs plucking, and if it does I'll do it. But at the moment it doesn't look like it needs plucking. I just need to put a bit of foundation on my lace so that ke khone bona di knots. But here's the wig. Then you put into wig rakakanka. But yeah, I'm gonna install it myself. I'm gonna do it on, I'll install it, I don't know when, I'll see. But yeah guys, that's it for today. I'll see you guys tomorrow when we go fetch the dress and buy the belt. And yeah. Big shot, superstar, only shot, finisher, all again, body clock. You want more like bully bar. Big shot, superstar, only shot, finisher, like two bucks, but when you say, don't cruise like I. Take it, baby. guys, this is the wig.
I think it would really be
I straightened it. But can you see? I think I need to have it be done. I need to sew in the elastic because it's doona in the back and you can see it from the front. So I'm gonna do that. But here's the way I straightened it, baby. What do you mean? Oh, Sana. I need a name. I need a name for when I have my blonde wig on. I can't be Gamo with a black wig and a blonde wig. I need two different names because those are two different people. Hey guys, so I come bearing problems. I did my nails. They're not bad, but they're definitely not what I wanted to go for, but that's okay. So remember the gown and the belt situation. So my friend Katlego lives in Pretoria and she's in Pretoria now, so I asked her if she can go to the shop and check if they have the belt and the cap. She gets there and they tell her that no, everything is at the school. The school is in Val. So Rofitlang Lingo Val, and I really need these things for my pictures. Because also, the ceremony is late in the afternoon. I can't take pictures after. And I can't rebook, do my makeup again. I can't do all of that. So, this means, one, I must take pictures without them. Two, I need to drive to the well to go buy and fetch them. Then come back this side. I still haven't went to go fetch my dress. It's the day before graduation and I'm really panicking. I'm trying to stay calm, but if I can figure out the gown and the cap situation, my problems will definitely go away, because I know the dress I can fetch any time. But now I'm chasing time. Like, I need to be like nako yang siya, guys. So matataka ay miyalo. I'll let you guys know if anything changes or if I come up with a solution, but I need to come up with one because something has to be done. But sisala ra graduate. Good morning, guys. I forgot to tell you guys yesterday that my dress has a... I know it looks weird, but on your body it looks too good. And I didn't show you guys the shoes, and here are the shoes. It's just the black heels that I bought for Ackermans. So yesterday, remember, I was supposed to fetch the belt, but the belt and the cap. So as I was about to go to Pretoria, my friend tells me, Jove, the people at the shop said that the stock has already went to the Val. So I'm like, okay, cool, babe, let me go to Val. She calls someone that side and then asks if she can go buy the things that day and take them home with. They're like, no, these things you need to take them the day of the graduation. You can't buy and take them home. I used to graduation. I was just like, that is so ridiculous. Because also I wanted to take pictures today. But gay, retlarenki de rusta skolo. So I'll have to dress up again tomorrow and take pictures. Which, like, this whole thing with the belt and the head really messed up my plan, but it is what it is, guys. We'll see how it goes. But Ogwa Manji, this is all for the vlog. You've seen it all. We did my hair, we did our nails, lashes, got our dress, shoes, all the important stuff. So yeah, guys, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and share the video with your friends and tell their friends that the girl is back. Until next time, bye loves.